Look at the cute little gyro.
For reference, that's my thumb. If anything bad happens, I go down, you go up. Looks like it's sticking its tongue out. It looks like it's sticking its tongue out, dude. With the balance cable hanging out the front.
I don't think I can stick its tongue out.
I've lost orientation already once. They blade fart better upside down, don't they? Nice. Alright, try this one. Inverted nose in, point it down at you, and then punch it out and away from you. So it's kind of like the blade fart. Bring it out farther though, and let it start sliding to you a little more, so you know what I'm saying? Kind of like what we do when we're going backwards, but forwards. Inverted over. Yep, keep the nose down, keep it going, Yep.
Get much chance on that.
Yeah, no, I didn't think so. I was like, oh, that's a little much negative.
Yeah, you don't get a lot of time for that.
Plus, you push it down kind of hard, though.